We're back in 7 Days to Die single player, and I suck at this game. Look, it's day 4 and I don't have anything yet. I did build something. Where did I build it? I seen somebody building something like this, but I'm not sure what I'm going to be building yet. I have no idea. Ooh, I got coffee. I got burnt steak. Can I eat that? Okay, that probably didn't do a whole lot of good, but I do have somebody that's meandering around here. And we'll give him a pokey pokey. Come here, dude. I need to concentrate on building me a bike. I mean, I'm not going to make it through the first horde. I can guarantee that. And it's dark. Oh. What we got here? Fire's Almanac. Most of this stuff I found. I see. Did these respawn? Oh, what? I was going to check the. Oh, it did it again. Inactive land claim. And it's gone. I'm in single player. Why does that happen? That's really weird. Let's get this fat guy. Come here, fatty, fatty, 2x4. Come here, you fat. Shh. Oh, had a stam. Had a stam. You go down. Oh, leveled up to level 7. Yay. Well, I don't know why. I gotta keep building my land claim. Land claim block. Okay. Stone. It's really weird why I gotta keep building my land claim block. Oh, what did I do that for? Craft. I gotta put it back down again. Okay. Okay. That's really weird why it says active. Press E to use. Show bounds. Okay, show bounds. Remove, no? Okay, why? Every time I come in here, it disappears. It's gone. Do I have any bones in here? I can repair my bone knife. Bone knife. Repair it. Hey, I need, I don't know what I really need. Let's see if we get rid of some of this. Put that in there. Jar of honey, murky water. Let's get the murky water going. Wada. Murky wada. Oh, no wood. Duh. Yeah, if anybody in the comments know why I have to redo my claim every time I come in. I need to find a grill. I need to find a bike. I need to make my workbench. And I don't think I have enough I can make the workbench, can't I? Oh, no, I need to make the forge. Great. I haven't built a damn thing. Oh, come on, if I could spell it right. track. Okay, let's see if I can make a forge. Let me just, for tense purposes here. Make this a little bit bigger. Come on, there's a weed there. And hey, where is my axe? There we go. Hey, just make it a little bit bigger. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. Pick it up, pick it up. Get back over to my knife. Oh, no. No, really? Okay, now to the knife. Okay, I need to make the forge. So I need three pipe. I need to make a log too. Where's my pipe? Pipe, and what is this? Cobblestone. And a hide. I know I had a hide. Oh, I need 10 hide. Okay, I'm gonna have to go out and get hide. 3 duct tape. Duct tape. 6 duct tape. I got 6, okay. And, 1 log. So let's go chop a tree down. And make ourselves a log. Yeah, like I said, if anybody in comments knows why my single player has, I gotta replace my land claim every time I come in, I'd greatly, greatly appreciate it. And it's getting dark. Oh. I can see, but I don't know if you guys can see. Okay, let's make a log. Get off of there. Where's the log? Wood log. I need 1. Okay, I got a wood log, so I need more hide. So where am I gonna get hide? Do I have any hide in here? No. No. Okay, I'm gonna have to find. Oh no, I get hide from. I think from tables. Let's see what we got back here. Put back here. I don't need this on me. The egg, that. I do have the pistol with me. Why isn't this stack? Oh, because one's peas, one's pears. Okay, get in there. One's peas, one's pears. And feather. Okay, I need to go make get some hide. I hear something. Okay, I'm just gonna head over to the UFO place over here. See if any of this stuff respawned yet. I doubt it, but nope. But I bet you the guys in here respawn, though. Okay, well, hide. That's cloth. That's cloth, okay. Be a couch. Rotten meat, bone. Oh, what we got here? I guess I'll read that. Okay, the old chairs. What if I, what does it give me if I scrap them? Oh, just wood? Okay, that's doesn't do me any good. Nothing there. What, you're thirsty? You're always thirsty. And I already opened that lock. So I need a chair. Ooh. Disgusting. So, yeah, I need some chairs. Chairs, chairs. Oh, that's weird. Never seen that before. Okay. Oh, a sandwich? I don't need a sandwich. Okay, I need a... I need to get some hide. Okay, that didn't have a whole... Oh, there's a barn. Can I get in? No. Can I get in anywhere? What was that? Oh, Spazzy McSpaz. Come here, buddy. You down? You are now. Okay, apparently I can't get in anywhere, so I'm gonna have to go through the front. Stone! Is there a way through the front? I don't see a lock on the wall. That's unlocked. Oh. Where would the thing on the wall be? But that would have to be, well, I'm not gonna spend all day in this one. I need to find some hide so I can make the bench. It's getting to be daylight anyway. Do I have honey on me? Yes, I do. Let's see if we get rid of this poison. See how long that lasts. I searched that mailbox already. Rodriguez. I think this is it here. Yep, hide. Okay, I need four more hide. Where is there a couch? I need one. I'll take that. Take that. Alright, I won't take that. Pick tater. You burnt wood. You burnt wood. Burnt wood. Where'd you come? Where? I didn't see you. I needed this leather. Oh, it's daylight. It's daylight. It's daylight. Okay, oh, I only got cloth from that one. Are you upstairs? Hey, can I get... Are you out there? I'll just jump out the window if you're coming in. Don't dare me. Don't dare me. The melee. The melee kick. Yeah, get out. I want to see what this gives me. Gives me wood. Does it give me leather? Or hide? No, it doesn't. No, no hide. No hide. I'm in day 5. And welcome to day 5. Okay. Does this give me hide? Oh, it does. 6 hide. Oh, I got enough for the... I got enough for it. Let me go over there and make it. Where's my base? There's my base. And there's a bunch of... Zombies! Zombie! Need to make the forge. The forge. Okay. They're over there. Let's make the forge. No, I need the forge. Here it is. Craft the forge. Oh, get us a forge! Okay, is this thing deteriorating while I'm here? Nope. Okay, oh, there it is. Forge! Now, this right here. So I need clay and iron. Clay and iron. Where's my iron? And I must have gotten clay over time, but I probably didn't. Nope, I'm gonna have to find clay. I do have a shovel. Why didn't I put the Gravedigger's mod on it? Let's repair the shovel. And modify it. Oh. It'd help if I take the thing out. And then modify it. There we go. And I can dig more. Now I need to go get clay now. Let's find a hole to dig. I know I was supposed to be digging around this, so let's just go out here, out of the way. Like right. Well, as soon as I chop this down, I might find some honey. No honey. Okay. Oh, great. Gonna be a long one to be digging and watch everybody watch me dig. And I hate that noise. I hate that noise. How much clay did I get? 114. It's gonna be a faster way to get clay. Okay, I need this here. So I need clay. Oh no, clay and metal. And I need wood. Now it's gonna do its thing. I don't know, but I'm just gonna dig. So I wanted to build an underground one too, underground horde base. Now, where did I start digging? Oh, there it is. Okay, can I dig straight down? And will it be square? I hit rock already? That can't be bedrock already. Really? Okay. This is all stone? Yo, this doesn't work in the shovel. Oh, this would take forever. Really? That'd take forever to dig a hole. Yeah, there's gotta be a... Yeah, and I'm nowhere near having the drill. And this thing is doing something. You're thirsty again, really. You're always thirsty. And let's put some of this stuff away. That didn't put a whole lot away. There was nails right there. Oh. Oh, no room. Of course there's no room. And I got burnt steak. And I have an abrasion. And I should have some water boiling here. Never did find a grill. I wonder while that's cooking, I should go see if I can find a grill. I never did find a grill. I've already been in this one, I think. Yeah. I don't remember which ones I've been in and what I haven't been in. You figure with this thing would give you a grill. It's a barbecue grill. Have I been in this one? Ziegler residence. Yep, I've been in here. Ooh. There's something down there. I don't want to go down there, though. I don't want to go down there. I'm scared to go down there. Is there somebody in here? I don't want to know. Don't want to know. Don't want to know. Yeah, I've been here, here, there, everywhere. Let's see what's here, what's there. Lopez. Let me in, I say. And I'm poisoned again. Wow. Wouldn't you know it? Piece of paper. Whoa! Didn't see you, lady. Stay down. Boom. Scare me. I wonder if I could get him with a Deadeye shot. Do I have... Do I have arrows? I don't have any arrows. Whoa, come on out, boys. I'll tackle you out here. Come on, come on, come on. Boom. I need to check your house for a grill. Oh, you shit. Really? Yeah. Take that. For that, doing that. I'm just here to check it for a grill. Yet. Oh, I'll take it, but I'm looking for a grill. The grill could be anywhere. No, don't want that. Ah, give me a grill. I like the coffee. I'm looking for a grill. I'll take all that. Ooh, I'll definitely take all that. Anybody in the garage? There is somebody in the garage. Ah, I'm running outside. I have the garage door open now. Aw, peekaboo. You come around the outside? Man, you're just ugly. You're just ugly. And the college kid spaz. There we go. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all this crap. I'll take the glue though. I'll make sure he's not real. You're not real. Man, I thought there'd be something decent in there. In full. Oh. Damn. I hate that thing. Let me run home. I gotta get rid of this garbage I got on me. Is my base still there? Yep. Still haven't found a grill. There's somebody in the pool this time. Yeah, there is a... Yeah, there's that body down there. Oh, come on. A grill with no grill. A grill with no grill. I think the pipe, though. Where's my base? Oh, it's over here. It's on the other side of this tree. There's a fat boy in his jogging shorts. See a fat boy. Okay, has this done anything yet? It hasn't done a damn thing. Okay, where's all the output stuff? Okay, I need forged iron. Ooh. Okay, it's gonna make me 33 of them. Okay, why not? Sure. Why not? Oh, I can't, don't have any room? Let's put... I did have pipe. Where's the pipe? I had pipe there. Why didn't it go in? Oh, I pushed the wrong button. That's why. Hey, there we go. I had pushed the wrong button. My bad. My bad. Okay, this is... Got 7 of them, and so how many do I need for the workbench? Twenty-five. But I need mechanical parts too. But I gotta get those off of I guess as good as mine. Off of cars. But I don't have a wrench. And we got a lady out here. You're in my green zone, lady. Stay out of my green zone. Yeah, I don't think I can do anything with the with this. No, I need the wrench. I don't know you can find wrenches, but can I make a wrench? I doubt it. No. Skill. Stone, iron, steel, mechanical. Where's the wrench? Oh. Nail gun. Claw hammer. I do have a skill point. One. But I don't know where to put that in yet, so... Jeez, what's with all the... All these guys hanging around over here? Guys, go away. Here's the fat guy in shorts. Stay down. There, go down. Leave me alone. Jesus, I haven't done a whole lot of nothing today. I haven't even found a grill. In my health, well, let's see, can I use a bandage, get my health up? Well, I'm gonna wrap this one up here so I can get it out. If anybody knows why. Now the now it's showing that it's now the active is darkened out like it's going down. Well, if anybody knows about that, just let me know. I'm not sure what the deal is with it. But if you guys enjoyed this 7DTD's single player, give it a thumbs up. You unsubscribe, consider subscribing. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.